I have three Illustrator pen tool tricks that you may not have heard of or you don't use very often in today's Illustrator pen tool tutorial. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. Before the pen tool tutorial, I want to bring your attention to my portfolio website, which now has an active blog where I post all things graphic design 2 to 3 times a week. Also, you can subscribe to my mailing list, where you're going to receive 2 emails per week with graphic design news, updates on my YouTube channel, and graphic design freebies such as vectors, unseen content, and much, much more. There's a card in the corner that will lead you to my portfolio website. The smooth tool can help easily erase bumps or imperfections in your pen tool paths. So if you're not perfect with the pen tool, like most of us, this tool will really help you. To show you how it works, I'm going to make an outline on this deer antler here with the pen tool, but I'm going to make sure it has a few kinks and bumps in it. Basically, a not perfect line. So as you can see, the line is not a smooth curve, but we can change that very easily with the smooth tool in Illustrator. So select the line and then grab the smooth tool here. Take your time to go back in and draw a rough idea of where you want the pen tool path to go, and watch as the line corrects itself with ease. You can see how this pen tool trick really will save you time and hassle with your designs in Illustrator. The next Illustrator pen tool trick is based around the path eraser tool. Normally, if you want to cut out a section of your pen tool path, you will need to select the scissor tool and then click selections on the path and then delete them with the selection tool manually. The quicker and more efficient way is to grab the eraser tool here, and then with the eraser part of the icon, draw along the part of the path you want to delete. It simply disappears in an instant. This pen tool trick really saves you a lot of time. The width tool is a great add-on for designers who use Illustrator for such things as illustrations and cartoon style artwork. It allows you to change the thickness of a pen tool path anywhere along the line. You can find it here. As you can see, you simply place the width tool on your path and click and drag to make it thinner or thicker. Let's add a super thick, bushy eyebrow on our thoughtful man here. So with the pen tool, I'm going to draw a line in Illustrator, then I grab the width tool. It's a great tool because you can have more control over the thickness of the pen tool path anywhere along the line, something the default stroke settings cannot provide. So that looks about right. Now I want to outline the stroke and then place it in the right place. So did you find my 3 Illustrator pen tool tricks helpful? Let me know in the comment section below and leave a like on your way out. Remember to check out my portfolio website linked in the description below and subscribe for my 5 weekly uploads on YouTube. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.